Ever want to know why the Leaning Tower of Pisa really never fell down? How these crazy balance features you see in social media work? Ever wanted to know the basics of stability and equilibrium? Well, today I'll be talking about equilibrium and stability. The introductory to the wonderful world of balance, equilibrium is the state of an object or the state of a body in which there is no change in the state of motion. As long as motion is in uniform, it's in a state of equilibrium. Equilibrium has two types and three states in which the types are translational and rotational. Translational equilibrium is achieved when the net forces or all forces when added up equates to zero. To better explain, it's like a book resting on a shelf, your television just sitting by its shelf as well, or your mug just being displayed. It's absolutely everywhere. Rotational equilibrium is the force of which that makes it rotate. It's also, of course, balance and constant. It's really just spinning around at constant motion. In explaining equilibrium and its states, there's nothing quite like using a funnel. Stable equilibrium. This is when an object or body is stable and when displaced slightly, or say a force strikes it, still reverts back to its original position. Unstable equilibrium. When displaced slightly, it moves to a new position. Basically, it's weak. Neutral equilibrium. Even if you move it or apply force to it, the center of gravity will still stay the same. And then, remember these terms in stability. The COM, or center of mass, in where the distribution of the mass of an object or body is perfectly equal. And this is also where the center of gravity is. Two simple factors affect stability. The position of the center of mass, if it's lower, then the better.
To understand this concept further and what my friend just said, I will be putting this funnel inside of this funnel, like this. So it will make it more stable. Compared to this alone, with a simple flick, it falls off.
And also, the size of its base area, the wider, larger, the harder, the better, the stronger. Oh, and the Leaning Tower of Pisa? Here's a photo to make you understand. Draw a line straight vertically from its center of gravity, and it's kept much between its base, the ground, and why does it lean? You can blame that soft ground as well. In this road, 1,000 times, I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground.